guys, welcome back to another video. So today is Saturday and I haven't filmed in a minute. I haven't posted a video in a minute other than the quinceañera video that came out earlier this week. I'm really, really grateful on how many people watched that video. So thank you for everyone who watched that video. It's at 700 views now, which is crazy. I did not look at the video for like 2-3 days after I posted it. And then it had like 300 views on it. So it's so crazy. Now it's at like almost 1,000. So that's really good. It's currently 3:22. So it's later in the day. I'm honestly a little tired, guys. But I'm just wearing a hat because my hair is not hairing it like at all. It looks so bad. You're gonna chill with me for the weekend. We're gonna hang out. So it's gonna be fun. Oh, I went to the Asian market this morning with my tia. We got Pocky and we got like a lot of ramen. I'm so excited to eat it. We went to Bath & Body Works. It smells so good, guys. It smells amazing. Oh my god, it smells so good. But yeah, not gonna lie. I was kind of adamant about filming just because it's been a minute since I last filmed. And I was really just lazy. Like, I've been so busy with school, swamped with homework and everything. It's been really stressing me the fuck out, but it's gonna be fine. But yeah, we're gonna relax today. I do wanna get some homework done. I don't wanna do homework. And yeah, let's go on a walk, guys. It's a little hot. It's been so hot lately. Like, Vegas weather is so bipolar and I hate it. But yeah, we're gonna go on a walk. Honestly, I'm so lazy, guys. Like, especially for all my high schoolers out there, especially for all my juniors and seniors, because I know why. Like, when I was like a lower classman, I now know why all the juniors and seniors look so tired. Not that I was tired, bitch. No, I'm tired. It's so stressful. For everybody who gets it. For those who don't, let's be nice. Let's go on a walk, guys. Oh my gosh, guys. So I'm doing laundry right now. And when I tell you, like, my laundry pile was, like, it was huge. I'm not even kidding. It was, like, 3 feet long. It was, like, right here. I'm not kidding. So I did laundry. I'm gonna go change that before I leave, but... yeah, because I haven't done laundry, this is, like, my favorite. Oh, shit. Sorry, my bad. This is the fit. That's the fit for today. This is just an old dance team shirt that I got freshman year when I was on the dance team. Some blue shorts, A1s, my beaters. Let's go on a walk because my mental health needs it. I should have went on a walk later, but it's fine. I miss going on walks. I can't wait for it to get colder. It's gonna get cold, like really, really cold, like all next week. There's some people in my neighborhood, because I don't know if you guys like celebrating Halloween, but some people are really going crazy with the Halloween decorations, and some of them look really good. Me personally, I don't really like Halloween like that. I don't know why, just... never really liked it that much. But I do love fall season. So I love like pumpkins and pumpkin spice. I know a lot of people don't like it. I don't understand why. I love it. But yeah, I'm one of those girls. Oh my gosh. Okay. We're at the park. Oh my gosh, guys, look how pretty these flowers look. These are so pretty, bro. It's blooming and there's so many bees. That's so pretty. Wow, that's really pretty.
Nature is so fascinating to me sometimes. Like, I mean, obviously my ass isn't gonna sit there and look at a bush for like 3 hours, but like, I don't know, it's crazy. Like when you think about life and you're like, wow, like this was like a seed and now it's like a whole tree, you know what I mean? Like, and I guess that can relate to like, you know, people, because what the hell am I talking about? It's so hot, bro. Yeah, I'm just gonna do one like loop around. I'm like halfway there and then I'm just gonna go home to my bay. Oh my gosh, look, there's another one. There's two more. That's so pretty. I want us to grow flowers in our backyard because we have a big backyard. If you guys have seen my other videos, you guys have seen like sneak peeks at my yard. We have a really big backyard and like a tree, but I've been wanting to like start like a little garden or like plant like flowers and stuff. I don't know, I just think that would be really pretty in the backyard. Okay, I'm gonna see you guys when I get home. Oof, I'm home now. And I totally forgot I had these in my pocket. I brought these for me purposely to eat them while we're at the park. And I never did, so I'm gonna snack on these right now. It's melted. If you're upset, if you're mad or stressed out, just eat some food. Just eat some food. And you'll feel so much better. Food is always the answer. It's all melted, but.
I hope you guys enjoy my videos. Sometimes I low-key be feeling like my vlogs are boring. But it's like, they're supposed to be chill. You know what I mean? They're not supposed to be boring, but like, I don't know. If you guys have any ideas for videos or anything you want to see from me, please comment down below what you want to see from me. Please. Like, I'm begging you guys. Give me ideas. Because Pinterest can only give me so many. We're going to do some work right now. Because I need to see what assignments I need to do. Just so I don't stress myself out later. So, let's go do that.
I really hope I don't look dumb. So basically, our school county was hacked, and so they had to change all the students' passwords this week, and the Wi-Fi hasn't been working or anything at all at school, so we haven't been able to work on our computers, and I thought it would work here, but it's not working. Not that I'm complaining, because I don't want to do work, but I still need to get work done. I still have some assignments that are on paper. I don't want to do homework, guys. I'm just going to stay up tonight and do it. It's fine. Procrastination. I love that for myself. It's my fault. Anyways, it's fine.
Hey, guys. So, I'm at my tia's house right now. I watched a little YouTube, and then, like, time went by, and I kind of got lazy. Yeah, we're going to go make some ramen right now. She wants me to make ramen. So, yeah, it's going to be really good. So, yeah. Let's go.
Making this ramen, so let's make it. And we're making rice cakes. Let me get the rice cakes. Sliced rice cakes. They're different. We went to the Asian store today. So, yeah, we're going to make this. Okay, I got a pan with some water. And we're gonna put this in. It's broken in here. The sauce, powder. Okay. Now we're gonna put this on the stove.
So this, we got the ramen in there, and then we're gonna put some rice cakes in there. So let's do that. I don't know about you guys, but I love rice cakes, so I'm gonna put a lot in here. Yeah, okay, that's good. You guys should definitely try these. They're black bean noodles, bulldog noodles. They're so good. We went to the Asian market today. We got a bunch of these, and they're so good.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm just recording video.
Oh, okay.
What if it smells weird?
Just put one.
I put two.
Okay, put two.
So. She wants to put these fish balls in there because we saw the rice cakes on TikTok and we both wanted to try it. So we got them. They're really good. And then she wanted to cut the fish balls. So we're going to try. I'm scared. I'm not a picky eater. So like, I'm very skeptical at trying new things sometimes. Is it good?
I got a whole bite of everything.
It's really good. Guys, this is so good, but it's so spicy. I'm gonna talk to you guys after I'm done eating.
Seeing light at the end of the tunnel 3 years later. So I can't imagine losing my mom and then having the responsibility of taking care of anyone.
Hey guys, good morning, or should I say afternoon, because it's literally about to be 12. We slept over last night at my tia's. We got Starbucks this morning. But yeah, we're back at my house now, and it's time to take a shower. Oh my gosh, that feels so good. Yeah, I'm gonna take a shower. I didn't shower last night because I was really lazy. I can't lie to you. I was really lazy, and the last thing I wanted to do was get up and get in the shower. That just sounded like a lot of work. I'm gonna go shower right now. We're gonna clean up because this hairstyle is not cute. And then we're gonna eat because we're making pancakes and eggs downstairs. Okay, let's go shower. Oh my gosh. I don't wanna get out of bed. I don't even want to do anything, point blank, period. Oh, the brightness. I'm so tired. You know, I don't think about it. I really don't have that much homework, but I do need to study because I need to take a math test tomorrow, which I didn't take earlier this week because I was not prepared for it because I missed the day of school. It is God's day. I shouldn't be doing anything. I should literally just be resting, but I do have other priorities. But that shower was good, but like, now I'm just exhausted. Yeah.
1 hour later.
Hey guys. So I've been in bed like an hour. I'm so tired. I feel like almost every vlog, I look tired as fuck. And it's not even funny. It's like 1:30 right now. So we're gonna go downstairs and try to study a little bit. I'm gonna study for like a couple hours. Maybe like 2 max. Take a break and then start studying again. Because my body is like shutting down right now. But I also did have coffee earlier. And like, I don't get hyper when I drink coffee. But obviously, like, it has caffeine in it, so it's gonna give you like a lot of energy. And then you crash later. So yeah, that's cute. Okay, I'm taking a break. I've studied for like an hour. And my brain is not burning.
No!
They don't want to watch a movie. But I'm putting a movie on. Come on, let's spend family time.
No!
Can you guys stop being mean?
No!
No.
Minecraft.
We can play Minecraft later. You guys have been playing games a lot, so we're going to watch a movie.
No! Oh,
you always say that every single time.
This is what I deal with every day.
No. 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 No.
My parents are out, so this is what I have to deal with whenever I watch them.
Lights twinkle and glow, and bells brightly chime. The moment's arrived. It's here. Christmas time.
Hey guys, so, I'm gonna end the video right here. I was gonna watch a movie, and then I got sidetracked, and then I was on call with my boyfriend, and I'm just super tired now, so I'm just gonna chill for the rest of the night. I hope everybody enjoyed today's video. And yeah, make sure to subscribe, hit that like button, and make sure to share this video to other people you think that will like this. But yeah, I love you guys. Thank you for watching, and I hope everybody has a good day.